put my heart on my lips. I gave it all I could give. I made it hot at the crib. I kept that fire at the crib. Where you gonna go when you do? I'ma know for real.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. I got my two cousins here.
No more.
Yeah.
Oh, Freddy. He's gonna be playing at UTSA in the next year. So we got a little workout video for you guys today. What? Nah, you're putting those on. Okay, so what we're doing today is me and Freddy, we were talking trash the other night, right? And
it's cause my routes are better.
Now we were talking trash the other night, my right? And he was trying to claim that he has better routes than me. I bring like 6 footballs, I bring 3 pairs of cleats and my shoulder pads and helmet. And dude, we're both gonna get them just so he has no excuses that we're not in pads or, you know, nothing else. I got the pads out. Just show them up in the pads. Oh. Okay, I'm strapping up. 3, 2, 1.
Oh! All reliable. 51.
What do you mean?
Wow.
I got that shit on video. We're just gonna run the route tree. You just catch the ball 2 hands, and y'all are gonna judge who runs the best routes. And then after that, we're gonna have a 1 hand comp. Hey, he thinks he got better routes than me. We better prove that wrong right now.
My heart cold, I bet the angels agree. Fake, I don't with them, they all strangers to me. We play for keys, laid out the heat, and we leave stains in the street, yeah. They take a stand, we make them all go to sleep.
Gotta know we playing for heat, they knocking them out for cheap. I pray to the Lord, my soul to keep. Made 100,000 on the street. Fake, I don't with them, they all strangers to me. One car, that's all, make them all go to sleep.
Hold up, no more. Watch this.
Down. Okay.
Come on, what happened? How do you feel?
I feel heavier.
Yeah. I feel like, I don't know, that's how I felt like
I
when I was
running. My feet are heavy and sluggish.
Cole Beasley over here. And we got Matt Schaub at quarterback.
And then we got undrafted free agent right there.
If I'm any player, I'm Jakeem Grant. I'll be Jay.
If you're running, Jakeem Grant. So you want me to...
One of those two.
You want to catch it like this?
I'm quick. Yeah. Like you don't even know.
So look.
You just look like a bigger version of me. Nice. Y'all do not know how hard it is out here with these pads on. The fall ball is coming up soon. And it's gonna be even harder.
Let's go.
That's Sash, Texas football right there. 6A Texas football right there.
6A, cuz.
Whoa. Here.
Oh, look at this.
I feel like wet cheese.
Just wanted to say one thing.
I'm all in all summer.
I've been all in.
We're all in. We're all in. All summer, all in 2019. Go follow Summer Creek Football on Twitter, by the way. Future video. And he didn't catch the ball. How's that?
Amazing and 10 times better than yours.
The cleats are fine.
Look at the toe.
I know. That's
what you mean they're fine?
That's why I don't wear them anymore.
This dude's trying to sabotage me. Every time I used to catch one of my teammates, I'd get up, I'd throw the ball at them like that while they're on the floor. If they were standing up, I'd walk right by them. QB's right there, I'd just go. Just keep walking. But if I run a clean route and I don't get a catch, I don't feel complete.
We're not going to do the one hand catch contest. Yeah, it's way too hot.
Hey,
what?
Oh, 10 out.
Okay, so some huge spider thing, like, was flying in the air with its web, like, everywhere. And it, like, whacked me nothing. There's literally a spider. Look, I see. No, like, it was just falling, dude. It got all in my face. You ran directly into it. There's a huge spot.
Boy, if you don't.
Somebody sign me, dude.
Wow. That was magical.
Just wanted to say, I hope you guys are enjoying the video so far. It's hot. We're going through a lot just to give you guys this content. Plus, it's twice a week for me, so you gotta kind of catch me a break. You ready?
Yeah, I don't wear gloves.
That was you the whole time? Why didn't you say anything? What's up, bro? This man was out putting in that work. All in all summer, huh?
All in all summer, baby.
Yes, sir. Didn't you see, he was in one of my videos with the... He was the one that was doing the worm.
On yeah.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, bro. Baby girl, watch how you move.
What?
I got them vests on my shoes. I pop up, pill and I lose. Wait, speed it up. Look at the diamonds, they eat it up. Damn it, two bitches, I beat it up. They thinking I'm wiping, they're leading them. Oh, wait.
Oh, ho, ho.
How was that? Was that better than me?
Yeah, it was.
It really was.
It was.
Yeah.
Hey, Freddy.
Oh, you caught it like this. It's facing you. Go get it. We're gonna do a corner post instead.
Come on, Yebo!
Part of being a receiver, having some cold conditioning.
I feel like that fat guy off of The Longest Yard. What are you saying about me?
Nothing.
Where are my subscribers at? Take this out. Y'all ready? I'm not gonna do that.
That was really anticlimactic.
God, look at my eyes.
I'm finna go crazy.
It was all just an act.
So, usually, when you're lined up, the DB lines up on your inside shoulder. So, I stem to get head up on them. And if you stem inside, they usually think you're trying to break an inside route. Because the further you try to get inside, and then you break in. So, I stem. So, I start here. And then I stem out, I come up to them, I break, and I watch them. The second they open their hips like this, cut back. Because then they're like this, and I'm already taken out that way. They gotta either do this, or they gotta do a speed turn. If you watch the route I did, when I went, I looked, and I looked back at him. Put my eyes on him. Because when he sees that, he starts breaking the ball. He breaks the ball, I break the other way.
Honestly, I think it was a tie.
No.
I don't know why I'm gonna cut this off too, but when I cut it off, we'll figure out who won. We'll probably be watching the film and everything. But yeah.
It's about the routes, not the horrible throws, okay?
Freddy, let's bang it out!
It's pissing me off already.
Okay, so look, we have good news and we have bad news. I'll start off with the bad news first. The bad news is that's all the footage we had, so that's the end of that. But the good news is that you guys get to decide who won. I'll put a poll in right here, and you guys can vote. In the poll, whoever gets the most votes is the winner, and the loser is going to have to do an embarrassing act in public the next time we get together. So that'll be like a part two to the video, but that will be like the end of this video. We hit 1K, and with that in mind, I am going to be opening up my store, but only for the first month. So only this month, and I mean this month only, my store is gonna be open. That has all my designs that I've been working on. So some shirts, some hoodies, a beanie, a backpack, some shorts. I'm gonna put the link in the description, but I think you guys will really like my store. If you buy one of my products and send me a picture or a video, you'll get a shout out in my next video, and I'll put that clip in at the beginning of the video. Yeah, just remember, the store is only gonna be open for this month only, so get it while you can. And I'll probably open back up when I hit either 10K or 100K. I don't know which one yet. Maybe 10K and 100K. I haven't decided. But you guys make sure to go and get you some stuff from my clothing line. Thank you guys for watching the whole video. If you stuck to the end, really appreciate you. I'll see you guys next time.